So William Moore, he says, though he's a critic of Islam, he says that Quran is the only book which has remained pure for 12 centuries. He mentioned this 200 years back. And today Quran is a book which has remained pure for 14 centuries. If you follow the main scriptures, if you understand Arabic or understand the language which you understand the best, the principles are the same. It's my humble request to the Indian government. It's my humble request to my Hindu brothers that you should revise Sanskrit. The Indian government and my Hindu brothers, they should revive the Sanskrit language. Today, Sanskrit is a dead language. You should revive the Sanskrit language and understand the scripture of Hinduism. If you understand the scripture of Hinduism, you will realize that your scripture and the Islamic scripture, they speak about the same one God. They believe in the same message and the last final message, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. They believe about the resurrection, about life after death. I would like to end my talk with the verse of the glorious Quran of Surah Yunus, chapter number 10, verse number 108, which says, Kul, ya ayyuhan nas, kat ja'akumul haqqu min rabbikum. Say, O humankind, truth has arrived from the Lord. Those who receive guidance, they are on the straight path. And those who go astray, they will be on the wrong path. And I have not been set to manage your affairs. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin.
Such type of lectures as Dr. Zakir Naik has convened here, 100% people are convinced.
It was very nice program, and such programs must be conducted more and more. That is very nice. Ajay Vaidya.
मुझे तो उम्मीद है कि ये बहुत बड़ा एक जिसे बोलते हैं ना राह मंजिल का एक चिराग बन जाएगा.
Speaker छान बोल ले, सर्व भाषा अशी स्पष्ट होती, ऐकायला येत होतं आणि समजत होतं.
And my humble request is that to Mr. Dr. Zakir Naik is that come and preach in the slum area also.
I simply pray to God, to Almighty God, that a person of his caliber, if only 5% of person in this earth are of his caliber, I think there will be no problem in the world.